Do you aspire to become a teacher but miserably failed to qualify an interview? Well, no problem. Today, we will help you to follow these few tips and qualify the interview and become a teacher. There are three different stages to qualify for an interview. The first stage, where you enter inside an institution, the very first thing that you show to an institution is your body language. The way you dress up, the way you sit, the way you do your actions count everything for an interview. If you are a girl, then you should always go for a formal outfit like a suit or a formal outfit, a pants and a shirt. You should always go for very subtle and pastel colors, not for the prints or the designs or the flowers. A very simple plain outfit would be best for a school institution. Whereas for the boys, you can simply go with a tie, which will ultimately raise your profile from the other candidates present for the interview. It will give the institution a better feeling that you are more concerned about the job and have a professional behavior. The next step is the interview. When you enter inside the room where you are being interviewed by the principal or any other authority member, the first thing that they see is how you come and sit at their position. You should always sit straight, a fully aligned body, and should always look straight into the person's eyes. Whatever questions are being asked, you should always try to look confident, and that can be done by simply looking into the eye of the examiner or the person who is taking your interview. And lastly, if you qualify the interview stage, the last stage is your demo stage. You should always go for a topic which you are easily well versed and can answer any question if asked from that topic. And if you are not prepared for any topic, you can always ask the school to give you a day's time and you can prepare a topic and go for the next day and give an impressive demo by answering every question. And you should always follow the rule that you should go from left to right and cover the entire area of the demo and not just standing at a particular place and giving the entire demo. If you follow these tips, you can easily qualify for any interview and be placed in any school that you wish for. If you wish to apply for any school of your city or your area, simply log in with www.schoolastro.com and sign up as a teacher and can apply for any school that you wish for.